One year now near me and chick slash wifey. And when me say wifey, me no literally mean ring pan finger because I man then and money for buying a ring put pan no finger to neither. Me mean the man main squeeze him, main lady him, first lady, you know me attack. Alright, me get fi understand say no go side chick alone go like they no know them position. And on go side chick alone come out of them lane. So my owner's wife go like a sky when you drop from in a position or a look go on it. If I that you not go do, not go lose you no man. You understand? When me tell you something, get fi understand say from some man in a position when you start get lackadaisy, when you start drop back, when you start get complacent. And if you no do that, you not go in a problem. Because just like every other else thing where you have to gain a position in a, if your performance drop back, you go into problem. Side chick, they are weight pound of man, and that you have to understand as a main chick. Side chick, they are road dime a dozen. A weight pound of man for drop out on one. Just like how you see a Jamaica dog stand up and look pan somebody when they eat. With them tongue long out and then yeah, wide open, look up in the ear, wait pan them food for drop out of them pit for them get their grown for them. If you never see one of them dog, they would then look like it. Me go show you because me get drastic with the thing. Alright, number one, as a wife, you can't lie down in a bed a morning time, get my man get up out of bed left on you. Them, they suck their side chick position, stay now, no lean. As a side chick, you can't lie down in a bed, make man get up left because man have to get up garden yard. As a wife, you know, say you have to get up left, man, and tidy out your house, and get up and make if I even look at tea, get the man that when he get up in can belch. And next thing, someone I run down wife position, and me get to understand, say, even cook, no, no, want cook. And me I tell you, say, hello, no go, no, no do that, because a man love them belly. If you never know a man love near man, if you no know cook good them, them all go around, go find side chick. And side chick we cook give them. No care what side chick for cook if and them all find the big fish and them all find the yellow yam. It no matter if them pick their figure school without lunch money because that's a side chick tan. And next thing again, you know, if you know as wife, you know, have no problem on the yard, don't carry a road, go share it, dirty nigga. No care who the person may be because you no never know who the next side chick are going to be. A side chick are come as friend, them all come in disguise, them all come as enemy, them all come as passerby. So when you attack, you don't know who you attack. So some of them won't listen to your business for any era where you complain to them. Say that you and your man argue about them all go to your man as at the era that they may be in a, so you have to know where you do. When you have your man stress them, keep them on your yard and turn on your yard with them. So tell you no grey man stress kill you no. But no care them girl go share with girl me. I tell you no these things. And next thing I can as a man chick, you can't too jealous, you can't too ningi ya no kiantu nanga nanga. As a man chick, you have to give your man the benefit of the doubt. You have to trust your man. If you can't do them things that you know, say alright, you can't manage wife position because more than likely sometime you're not going to get a problem if you end up with a good man. You don't have to know what you're doing. You can't too jealous and everywhere the man go, you have to go ask him what you're going to go when you're not come back. One year ago and this and that man now no time for them this up there. When you no ning nang and nang nang you go make more space for side chick because when you no go on and wear the man just come out and go on a side chick go lie down for easy mind and take deeper nang nang out and years. So no owner if you no can manage no position, leave it alone. And next thing as me and chick no supposed to be seen or heard, no we're a road that argue with side chick. Them this up there will side chick with strife for do, but as a wife you have to know say and side chick now in the same category. The minute you do that, the minute you stand that job, keep yourself to yourself. If you have a problem, turn your yard and argue with your man about that, but not bring that a road to girl. You have to make them know, say, and them in a one category. You have to make them know, you and them in a one. And next thing again, me notice in the bedroom, we don't want to do certain things. And at this, I don't have a problem. Me don't know if I want a grandmother used to do or a great grandmother used to do, but baby girl, me and me couldn't know, say, this is the new millennium. This is the 21st century and things and time change. Change of different things that occur in a bedroom right now. And if you don't know, do them, me man or girl go look somebody else where I do them. Who no feel if you understand is that side chick go above and beyond. Side chick them a go hard because they now go home. Side chick intention of you take with you, man. Say if you get too complacent and I want to do certain things, you go have a problem. Me a make you know, say the man them tired of the mother Mary. The man them tired of the man of Mary activities and if you get to the program. If you don't get to the program, you not going to get out of the program. You not have to start curl up in a S now. You not have to start straighten out like ruler. You not have to do some extracurricular activity or not. I got a problem on the cancer. I mean, never tell you.